Okay, fine. This will be what you will receive: the control, the propeller, and the tool part, and the helicopter. Firstly, we need to set up the tool. Okay. Yeah. Now we need to insert the rubber. Okay. Remember, there is a screw. Okay. Power on the helicopter. Okay. Let's look at this. Tell you how to unlock the helicopter. See the blue. See the green light, and okay, see the green light is flashing, and now click this start. Okay, now how to close the power of the control. Firstly, you will notice you turn off the helicopter. Firstly, okay. And now, okay, power off.